Hey, I'm Chris Menard. Welcome to my channel. This is a continuation of my printing video. We're going to deal with page break preview. I love this feature. Let's dive in right now. So on this current worksheet that I'm using right now, I've got, again, a list of employees. I've already sorted this by state. We've looked at normal view in the bottom right. We looked at page layout. Well, we have a third icon down there, and that is page break preview. When you click it, I'll zoom in just a little bit so you can see this. It's letting me know that this document has already got two pages. It's showing me that as a watermark. Page one will stop at monthly salary, and page two will have annual over to department. Let's do a control P to find out if that's true. There is page one. And there is page two. To put this on one page, there's multiple items I could use, but I'm just going to go back here in the top left. I'm back in page break preview. I could take this line right here and basically say, I want my page break to not happen. And now I'm just going to have one page. Control P. And there we go right there. Go back. So that took care of that. I'm going to go back to normal view just for a second. There are multiple ways you can put in page breaks. I happen to notice that I've already sorted this by state. Row number eight, I click on it. We've got a new state starting. We'll go from California to Georgia. I'm going to go to the page layout tab, breaks, and I'm going to insert a page break. There is a line between California and Georgia. I'm going to just do one more to keep this easy. Insert a page break. So there are my page breaks right there. Those are where I want my page breaks. Back to page break preview in the bottom right. Well, there you go. If you put a page break in the wrong place, manually doing it again, just drag it and put that page break where you want to. And again, the watermarks are going to show you where that page break will be. Back to normal view. If you want to remove all your page breaks, go to breaks and just hit reset all page breaks. Page break preview in the bottom right. I am back where I started with my page breaks. Back to normal view. I appreciate your time. Feel free to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.